My name is Scott Mandelker, PhD. Yeah, the name is spelled M-A-N-D-E-L-K-E-R. My book is a study of 25 individuals who've all come to the conclusion that they are extraterrestrial souls. And there are two groups called walk-ins and wanderers. Walk-ins feel that they've had a soul exchange, that an ET soul walked into, voluntarily, their body and their mind, and now they are that new ET soul. The wanderers, or also called star people, feel that they have been extraterrestrial souls since birth. They're born to human parents, didn't walk off of ships. Many of them feel they've been here for many lifetimes, and that they actually travel the universe and have gone to many other planets in service to the planet and the humanity on each planet, each race.
So as a walk-in, which means that a ET extraterrestrial soul has entered into the body of a human, is that a free will of the human soul, has given itself up for the extraterrestrial soul?
It's considered that for walk-ins, both the human soul that's leaving and the ET soul that comes in both make a voluntary agreement. One chooses to leave because they feel life has no more meaning, and the extraterrestrial chooses to come in and is voluntarily given the right to come in because that soul has a purpose to do on Earth as part of the greater body of extraterrestrials who are serving humanity at this time in evolution. The human soul basically takes a rest and goes back for review and would eventually reincarnate.